When installing Windows on a Dell laptop, you might face an issue where no drives appear. That's usually because the BIOS is set to RAID mode. In this video, I'll show you how to switch from RAID to AHCI so you can install Windows smoothly. First, restart your laptop and press F2 repeatedly to enter the BIOS setup. Here, in the BIOS interface, click on Storage from the menu on the left. This is where you can manage your hard drive configuration. By default, Dell laptops are set to RAID mode. That's why Windows can't detect the hard drive during installation. To fix this issue, simply switch to AHCI mode, and you'll be able to continue the Windows setup normally. After switching to AHCI mode, click Apply Changes to save the new settings. Finally, click Exit to leave the BIOS settings. Now start your Windows installation. This time the hard drive will appear, and you can select a partition to install Windows as usual. As you can see, after switching to AHCI mode, Windows can now detect the hard drive. Just select the drive you want and continue the installation as usual.